party isn't over yet!
Memorial for fallen Krogan.
Hostiles ahead.
I see them.
Thank you. contained. Kalros is quite resistant.
Thrax, stick close. Shepard, we're losing Kalros. Find a way down and we'll pick you up. Shepard, get in the truck. Thrak, watch her back. That Thresher Maw is still out there.
Make it fast, Reeve.
We're in the open here.
Move it!
It's Kalros! Move, Shepard!
We're in. Go!
Your Krogan friend may still be alive.
The Rack was no friend. Now, let's get moving. We got a Reaper to deal with.
I hope somebody has a plan B.
It will take more than planning to reach the tower. I believe we require what organics call a miracle.
We're not leaving here until the genophage is cured.
Then I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It's not mine, it's hers.
Kalros. We summon her to the Reaper.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from tower while cure synthesized, released.
Well, after everything we've been through, why not? It's just a Thresher Maw.
I didn't think a human could have that kind of courage.
How would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalros' glory. The Salarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Maw Hammers there. The largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalros will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
Let's make sure we all get out of here alive. We're gonna have one hell of a story to tell.
Shepard, try not to get killed up there. Fight like a Krogan and you'll be fine. I can handle them. Go!
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
Let's get in there! Make it quick, Morton. They're all over us out here.
Are we really doing this?
Don't stop!